autism kids, they are my heart, I can say. Color Center for Learning is a center for autistic individuals, and we welcome autistic individuals with no age bar. Autism is a condition which affects the individual's communication and social behavior. We have an activity time in our school every day because it helps to sharpen cognitive, artistic and social skills of the autistic individual. Color Center for Learning was started with the aim where all autistic individuals can come and be a part of our daily learning without being getting judged. That is our meaning, where every autistic individual is provided a space to grow in their potential every day. Music, dance, yoga, movement therapy, all these activities have come into our center with a thought to open up their personality to different dimensions, to let them grow in their personality in a way that brings them more close to a normal working setup. The art is a medium which helps these kids to concentrate, develop fine motor skills, because when they draw something, it gives them the confidence that they can do it. So that confidence is what we are looking at to develop in the child.
Hi, I'm Radhika. Since 2 years, I'm working as an art teacher here in Colors. They're wonderful kids who are they're progressing their art field, and they're very good at doing it. Whatever I have taught them it, they do it very well, and they're very learning the skills of doing the paintings.
Hi, I'm Samuel, and since 3 years I'm working for Colors as a sports coordinator. Especially autism kids require lots of strengthening training along with a sports activity and cardiac workouts, CrossFit kind of training. Especially skill training sports like cricket, badminton, football, volleyball, cycling, especially the cycling where they'll have a balancing pad. This kind of activities, the students will learn far quicker. Along with that, they'll improve a lot.
My name is Lokesh. I'm working in Colors from last 7 months. I take care of all the activities.
Hi, my name is Binisha. I'm working here as a computer teacher. This is very nice experience for me, and kids are very happy to do computer programming. Kid, but it's very amazing. I have good experience with special kids.
Myself Amrita. I am working in Colors since February 2018, and I am working as a special teacher. I take their maths and English class. It's really remarkable, and I really like to work with them, and I really feel very happy then when they are doing very, very nice work.
Kids to get their recognition in art field so that people encourage them buying their artworks and encourage the kids to do better in art field.
It's a great experience being a sports coordinator.
It's been a nice experience what I'm getting here. I love to work here.
But in our center, we welcome kids with any kind of aggression, any kind of behavior that is not socially appropriate, because we want to help them. We want to help them and take them forward and integrate them with the society and make their family happy.
Apart from being the director of this Color Trust, I also come here as a mother of Sachin Joshi.
He has been reading from the age of 18 months, and he's very good in computers right from the beginning. But over the years, we could not control his social behavior and his ability to sit in one place and do tasks.
So after we started Colors,
Sachin has opened up to lots of people. He has started talking to lots of people. His social behavior has improved on scale 1 to 10 to almost 8. So he has really gone ahead and started doing various things. Art has also become a big favorite with him, and he is doing good artwork here, and I am very happy.
Other thing that Colors is doing is they are skilling him in programming also. So as going forward, I have two things that I look forward to in Sachin's career path. One is he could become an artist, a good one, or he can go into pure programming or graphics. So I'm hoping that going forward in next 2 years or so, I will be able to set a path for him with the assistance that he's getting from Colors.
Hi, I'm Rachna, mother of Tanisha Lahiri. She is 17 years old. She was diagnosed with autism at the age of 4 years old. After that, before that she used to go to Montessori school, and after diagnosis we went to different doctors and specialists and started the therapies like speech, OT, ABA as per their advice. But Tanisha had, although she is very good at many things, but she had emotional regulation problems and anxiety. So she was not settling in anywhere. Then I met Bela ma'am, and she saw that she is very good in art and craft. So we started, she suggested me to pursue art for her. Then when she started, later on she started Colors. Colors, the main advantage of Colors is it is, the program is totally child-centric. Like they look at the child's strengths and they pursue that line for them individually, and each child is given individual attention, and teachers are very accepting and loving. Any behaviors are entire environment is modified, which is not there in other centers. So that has helped Tanisha a lot, and she looked forward to coming to Colors every day, and she's enjoying. Yeah, we are seeing that she is showing a lot of interest in art and craft. This art is her major strength. So I'm seeing that, looking forward, she can be an artist or helper to artists, and she can do it home-based or any vocational or any center-based environment. She can, with others' help, she can pursue that.
I'm Bhavna, Kajal's mother. Kajal, she is around 20 years old, and she was diagnosed as autism spectrum disorder since the age of 1.5 years. She's been going to different places, and recently for the past 1.5 years, she is much better in all her other skills like communication, and she has calmed down after joining Colors. Colors have helped her a lot in calming down, and her communication skills have improved a lot after joining Colors.